And many companies stress too much on the need for experience, whereas experience is becoming obsolete so rapidly with all the changes in every sector. You have to give people the first rung on the ladder as well. Obviously, qualifications matter, you know, good academic credentials matter. I think in the MENA region, it's important to also give young people a chance. I think cultural sensitivity and awareness is important as well, and good people skills. We pride ourselves on having a team-based culture and a flat organization, and so you want people that are going to be pleasant to work with. Team players, clearly the ability to think out of the box and a certain sense of resilience as well, because not only are industries changing, but the Middle East itself is going through all kinds of changes, some good and some not good.